This is Rhonda Brooks of Farm Journal Media, and today I'm with Mark Ahrens. He's from Coopersville, Michigan. Mark, we're really happy to have you here at Corn College. Can you tell us a little bit about what's going on at home? How do your crops look?
Well, our crops look fairly well. Our corn's near in pollination right now, and our beans are coming along pretty well. Been through a few little dry spells, but been getting some timely rains, and crops are looking fairly well.
Okay. When did you decide that you were going to come to Corn College?
My sister Melissa is a presenter here at Corn College, and she's encouraged us to go, and we work with her and her husband Bill in agronomy, so she pretty much has initiated all that.
Okay. Is there anything, a tip or anything that you've learned while you've been here that someone else might want to know?
Yeah, we just went through a session on liming, and we're having trouble with some of our sandier soils, keeping the pH correct, and that was very interesting this morning, and trying to keep our pH levels right in sandy soils where we use a lot of that.
Okay, well, thanks so much, Mark. Have a good day.
Thank you.